Okay, so a couple videos ago, I was going to give out a cooler for my 75,000th subscriber, and I picked Connor Black as a winner. He has not reached out to me yet, like on Instagram or Twitter. So, Connor, if you can like screenshot your YouTube profile and contact me within the next like 3 days, I will send you this cooler. However, I also have this also lovely grizzly cooler to give away. Come see the inside. Look at this. It's perfect for hunting. I know it's deer season right now, but lots of people could be using this. So I want to give this one away too, but just like randomly picking someone, don't want to do that. So write me a letter. I have a PO box. Write me a letter. Tell me about yourself. Include your return address. And in a few weeks, I'll pick somebody. I'll send you this cooler. If Connor Black doesn't get back to me within the next like 2 or 3 days, this one's up for grabs too. I know we're well past 75,000 subscribers, which is super exciting, but consider this the like 100,000 subscribers. But yeah, write me a letter, include your return address. I'll send you a cooler.
And who knows? We might throw some goodies inside the coolers.
Yeah, who knows? Maybe there'll be some hats, some signed
corn.
Shirts,
maybe some corn.
Corn. I don't know. Maybe I'll just fill the cooler for you. But yeah, we'll see. Write me a letter. I want to hear from you guys.
Sorry, so we couldn't let you guys do that. That was too much fun.
That was way too much fun.
Oh, you're scratching it.
What? It's a grizzly cooler.
Oh, yeah. It's tough.
No, this is like, I'm just wearing it into the farm here.
Oh, yeah.
Like, put a little dirt on it. Sorry, you're getting cooler already. All right, Grant. Yeah, you're getting closer. Keep going. Keep going. And yeah, that's good enough. That's good enough. What's your like? What's the go-to hand signals for backing up? Like, keep going, stop. How far away? I don't know.
The universal middle finger.
Yeah. Right. Exactly. There we go. I feel like that.
Oh, look at that.
Not bad, huh? It. Nice. All right, so corn head, we are done with harvest, Grant and I are, and so we're going to take the corn head in because we're trading this one for a new used one, right?
A new to us one.
Yeah, so farewell to this one, and by the end of the day we'll have a new one, a new used one. Ready for something satisfying? Back up, please. Keep going. Stop right there. Nice. Just put this in here. You're good. Yeah, you can go. Keep going. You are set. Can't do a job very well with gloves on. I'd like to see them try to do a job with frozen fingers. That's what I have to say. See all these tracks in the gravel? No, these aren't pickups. Not from four-wheelers. They're from snowmobiles. Now, I know that doesn't look like there's snow on the ground, but we made use of what we had.
I about went.
Okay, hold on. For a little bit of context, it snowed like a quarter of an inch this morning. Not even. And so we're in Grant's field and just kind of destroying it for him. Smoking a little bit. Yes, absolutely. And my brothers are here out here too with us.
Oh yes, look at it.
It's a lot less snow and a lot more mud, actually. Fun time though. On your marks, get set, go! This is an all too familiar scene. Last winter, we went on a snowmobile trip, and what kind of snowmobiles did we have on our trip, Grant?
Worse than this.
Way worse than this.
Like,
they were all
70s John Deere snowmobiles.
Yep, we got them each for $75 a piece. insert clip of Grant pulling on snowmobiles. We didn't actually ride snowmobiles the entire trip. We drove 10 hours just to pull on snowmobiles. Snacks for the ride there are granola bars, Nutter Butters, and Gold Peak sweet tea. And Grant has the Rice Krispie treat.
Thanks to whoever sent these.
Yeah, and pretty much all those were sent to us, so thanks. It's sweet tea and not an energy drink because Grant and I are trying to cut down the amount of caffeine we consume. Grant has given up pop and energy drinks entirely. I haven't quite totally given them up, but we're trying to drink tea and lemonade and water more.
I'm pretty sure tea still has caffeine in it, doesn't it?
Oh.
Anyway, well done.
We're trying to give up energy drinks. Be healthier.
And somebody sent us a case of Monster. That wasn't good.
Yeah, well, the case of Monster is almost gone, and that was pretty much a sign that we're switching to tea. Gold Peak sweet tea in particular. Cute little cows. I've got to find anything to entertain myself on this drive because I fall asleep really easily in car rides, especially slow ones. So Grant, watch out. I might be taking some naps.
Yeah, just like that. She's asleep. About an hour more to go.
Want to see something creepy? There's bars on those windows because this is an abandoned insane asylum. At least that's what Grant says. That place looks scary. Goodness gracious. Ugh. Stay away from that place. I'm gonna go back to my nap now. I have never experienced brighter sunlight in my entire life.
Why are the windows are so dirty?
Anyways, we're here at Landmark. Drop off the cornhead. Look at all this pretty John Deere equipment. Ah, yes.
Oh, look at the baby tractors.
Beautiful. Look at all these combines. Nice. All right, so all they want us to do is just drop this off and they'll bring the next one out
bring the new one out next week. Yeah, that's nice. Oh man, that's a shame. Well, anyways, that just means we get to drive actual normal, like 65 miles per hour on the way home. Maybe stop, get some groceries, or maybe go out to eat. That was me asking Grant if we go out to eat. Kind of, a little bit. I don't know. We'll see. All right, so yeah, the combine lineup. But look at the skid steer lineup. Nice. Need to get a Laura Farms one of these. So just as Grant and I say, we're cutting down on caffeine and sugar drinks. Got a Baja Blast from Taco Bell.
Taco Bell doesn't taste right unless you have Baja Blast.
It's true. I told Grant, I was like, we can go out to eat, and he said Taco Bell, and I was like, all right, but the only way we can go to Taco Bell is if I get a Baja Blast. Which clearly I did.
Filming arrows?
Yeah.